Welcome to Storytime Online. My name is Holly Moon. I'm the Foundation Manager at Lion's Eye Institute for Transplant and Research. I'm very excited to be reading with you all today, Sing a Song by Joe Raposo, Story in Pictures by Tom Lichtenheld. This is a really great book because not only is it a great story, it is also a song. So I think maybe we'll read it together and then maybe we'll sing it together. This reading is brought to you with permission by Scholastic Incorporated. Sing a song. So here we've got three little birds, and this one is singing. And over here, the singing bird flies away. And the other two birds are looking pretty happy for the guy. And then here, we have a little bird, the other little bird singing. And he's very happy for him. So the other singing bird flies away. And then we have the last little bird, who tries to sing but doesn't seem to be able to. And he looks a little upset about it. So he tries even harder, and he gets even more upset when he cannot sing. So now he looks pretty sad. So we have a little bird, he's sitting up in his little nest, and this little boy with a guitar comes through. And he's walking over here, and he sits on this rock, and he starts to sing. Sing a song. You can see he's singing and all of his notes are going out to the little bird. Sing out loud. It's starting to vibrate the tree. You can see it a little bit there. Sing out strong. It's shaking the tree even more. Sing of good things, not bad. Singing so much that he got knocked right out of his nest. Sing of happy, not sad. Look at that. Now he's like flying in the air. Sing. So you can see his notes and look at it. The little bird is making a note of his own. Sing a song. So now the little birdie is flying away singing. Make it simple. You can see his notes and his little journey to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. You can see the little boy still singing, the little bird is still flying. Just sing, and you can see that the bird who had a hard time singing is meeting up with his friends. Sing a song, and now they're all singing together. And that's it for the book, but we do have the lyrics. So let's go ahead and we'll take a breath. And then we will sing together. So are you ready to sing? Because I'm ready to sing with you. Sing. Words and Music by Joe Raposo. Sing. Sing a song. Sing out loud. Sing out strong. Sing of good things, not bad. Sing of happy, not sad.
a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing, sing a song.
Thank you so much for singing with me. Thank you for coming to Storytime Online. See you next time.